Do you know how to remember parts of the brain?
It is located inside of your head.
I knew that much.
There's a funny educational segment from the 1990 show Pinky and the Brain, where they teach it to you in a musical. Try watching that on YouTube.
That might make me laugh, but it won't make me pass my upcoming test.
The portion in the base of the brain nearly on top of the spine is the brain stem.
So that's the stem or base of the brain.
That controls the heart, lungs and all the automatic functions. And the cerebellum is deep in the south, the back of the skull.
I can try to remember that.
The midbrain is in the middle, just above the cerebellum.
The midbrain is in the middle. Got it.
The wavy gray matter is the cerebral cortex. That's the home of advanced reasoning.
I heard that this is where logic is based, but given the state of reality TV, I doubt most people have much advanced reasoning. Or even much sense.
Near the center of the brain is all the biochemical regulation.
I thought that was the pituitary system's job.
Your pituitary gland is in the brain, near the brain stem.
I know the pituitary gland makes hormones. Or, rather, if it does not make enough, you fall short on many accounts.
Right above it is the thalamus. That regulates sleep, wake cycles and consciousness.
A lot of New Age gurus consider that the third eye.
Actually, the third eye is supposed to be in the middle of the forehead, which does not specifically reference a part of the brain.
I've heard there were other parts of the brain.
There's a hypothalamus, linked to the pituitary.
I think you're almost done. Can you wrap this all up?
Sure. The brain is wrapped in the meninges.